Okay, so it has been about 3 or 4 days since this poor little girl got a broken shell. Well, since she arrived at my house with a broken shell. I just bought these two. These are the really, 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 really big, the big French escargot snails. I mean, these guys are ginormous. He's got some kale there that he's eating. I grow my own, so it doesn't have any of the chemicals and stuff that they would get from the store. I just put it inside this plastic container, and then I can clean this out easily. And it also gives this little girl somewhere to get up out of the soil. Now, I was really afraid that I was going to lose her because the hole in her shell was so severe that when she would retreat into her shell, her eyeballs would come out that hole. So it was quite extensive. And so I have kept this super, super moist in here, and I have used just some really finely powdered eggshell for calcium to kind of help her build that a little bit back up again. And this is eggshell from my chickens at home. And it is boiled and then crushed finely into powder. So you can see already that it is starting to develop a nice covering over the top of the hole now. She's doing that all on her own. I haven't done anything to supplement that because she still seemed to be going strong, and I didn't want to interfere with her natural healing process. So despite the size of that hole, the rest of the structure actually looked pretty solid. So I wanted to go ahead and see if she could do it on her own without doing anything that involved chemicals that could potentially harm her. So we've just let it go. Now she does have some dirt on there, so I am going to spray her off with some clean, purified water to kind of help keep that area clean, just real gently. And then I'm going to put her back into this very moist container. I'm going to keep this very, very moist while she's healing, and we'll check her again in a few days.
Please give the video a thumbs up and like and subscribe.
Thank you, everyone.